In the early morning of August 3rd, 2022, me and Train Watcher Boss Productions would find ourselves at Septa's Woodburne station to record a few CSX trains, and then later in the day would head on down to Prinsripn Junction on the Northeast Corridor. But first, we would find ourselves with two CSX trains, the first CSX train being CSX M405, and the second CSX train being CSX M404.
Here we see CSX M405 going over the crossing at Woodburne right now. Here we see CSX M404 approaching Woodburne, with CSX number 929 leading and CSX 237 trailing.
Thank you. Sometimes there's actually a bit of a rare chance that the I-158 comes early, to be honest. Because I did catch it really rare because it was really early, because it was like before even 6 o'clock. I literally went like after school and like I caught it like right then. It's like my first catch of the day.
Thank you all so much for watching today's video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more train content here on BTC Productions. And stay tuned for more videos coming out on this day as we went to Princeton Junction next. Stay tuned for those videos. Anyways, have a good day, everyone, and BTC Productions signing out.